All right. So, okay. So, it said something in the corner and it like threw me off. Anyway, we back. Y'all know, already know what it is. We finishing this game before it happened. We got 2 weeks before the game I'm looking forward to. It's probably like my number, number three game I'm most anticipated by the game. Actually, it's probably my number two game I'm most anticipated by the year. My number one game is Spider-Man 2. Then Hogwarts Legacy. Then Street Fighter 6. Yeah, Street Fighter 6. Anyway, I did some side quests while I was not online. I killed a dragon. I went back and got homie. I can't remember his name. But he was fighting. He jumped off the boat to fight the Waverns. And he fell off in Vanaheim. I can't remember his name. Watch, I remember it. Because you're going to see him now. I think he's going to be there now. So I've been doing side quests while y'all was not around. But also, this game had an update this morning. It just updated. I don't know what it added. I don't know what it took away. Hopefully, it made the Berserker fighters easier. Hopefully, it's going to make me die less. In the last video, I died a lot. Do not quote me on this, but I ain't dying no more. I'm probably gonna die a lot still. Where was I going? See, I'm back at Sindri's house. Look, I got axes. I got different armor. Hold on, let me show y'all the armor I picked up. Right, that's not it. This the armor. I picked up this joint. I was like, this look kind of nice. I'm not going to use it. I went to Vanaheim and I was doing stuff. I was just in Vanaheim. I was out there in the Vanaheim streets, right? So we going to Midgar. Yeah. Anyway, I still got an idea of what I'm gonna play.
Well, this is it then. The beginning of the end.
While I'm playing Hogwarts Legacy, for anybody who doesn't want to consume that content.
New beginning for the rest of
the Atreus.
I know. I'm just looking for,
I have like a list of games. I might play a PC game.
Hell itself.
You are so certain they will unite.
They have to.
Let me stop talking about you talking.
They have to, don't they? Anything in Midgard you want to do? You know, while we still can.
Freya and the others are still making preparations for the attack, so there's time.
Nope, I just want to go do this attack. I should have just appeared on Lake of the Nine. Okay. Why did I not just be on the Lake of the Nine? This won't seem like long for y'all, but I will be up here in the tower. Like, let's go. First try. That's how you know it's when it comes to a good one. First try. Yeah. I should have just appeared on Lincoln and I. Yeah. So. Okay.
Ready when you are.
Way to make him feel weird. Oh, still do that, is he?
Gathered in their home realm, waiting for when we blow Gjallarhorn. Just kind of hoping to see some of them here.
When all the realm towers open at once, we'll see plenty, lad. Odin won't believe what's coming for him.
No, Odin had lifetimes to prepare for this. Whatever Groa's deception, he heard the truth as Tyr. Do not underestimate him.
Rousing speech, brother. Very inspirational.
Let's go.
Wow. The Valkyries look different.
Welcome back. Hilda Sweeney informed me of your success. We've been planning accordingly.
Hilda Sweeney.
Well, what would Ragnarok be without Ragnarok?
Who else agreed to join us? I see the Valkyries.
Better than that.
Hold on, wait. Y'all got it.
And uncorrupted, thanks to no small amount of Vanir magic. They're shield maidens now.
Nice.
And your brother?
He came through. The elves called a truce to unite against Asgard. That gives us an advantage by air. And with Hel's army for a vanguard.
What about Sindri? Will the dwarves fight?
We haven't heard from him. But there's time yet. And I think we have what we need to clear a path for the Ragnarok beast.
Well, when you say it like that, why worry at all?
Boy, we ready.
Secret. To see you so alive.
Oh, yes. I wasn't myself when last we met. I'm glad you're safe. My queen, the Shield Maidens will be divided among the forces breaching from Alfheim, Helheim, and here in Midgard. We stand ready. Kratos, Atreus.
She said Mimir's name. Mimir. He was like, yeah.
Determined our path out of Asgard.
If the towers are the way in, we count on them being the way out.
And if they are not,
then we all know what we signed up
for. I should have put on some armor.
Is only missing one thing. A leader.
That honor is yours.
Okay, I thought you had some armor.
And the respect of your troops. And you have faced this enemy before.
I held his invading army to a stalemate. This is our invasion, a siege on his terrain. I want our most experienced wartime general in the field. I don't care about the honors. I don't care about the prophecies and champions. I just need us to win.
Freya.
I know what I'm asking. Just sleep on it. Here we are. Kratos, your tent is to the right, and Atreus, yours is to the left.
Mine?
Yeah, get your own tent.
Own space, don't you think?
I do. Wow. Thanks.
Now, Freya, why don't you come to my tent and persuade me? I mean, you can come to my tent, and I can definitely let you know in the morning what I put. No, you just gonna leave? Okay, then.
I don't know what tomorrow brings, but if tonight is our last night, I'd like to spend it feeling something besides hate. Will you tell me one last silly story?
There's nothing I'd like more. Perhaps a dance? Though I may have lost a step.
Amir said, I'm finna show you why I got a silver tongue. If you know, you know.
You respect love. I don't tell silly stories.
You only tell silly stories.
I can never argue with you.
So somebody's job was to put a hook in Kratos' tent. But that was a job. I want that axe, bro. Take off the shield. Why you ain't take off the shield, my guy? Freya? No. I sleep here tonight. Yeah, come on, son. Oh, definitely, that's the armor I put on them. So everybody get regular armor except for Kratos. Huh.
You must quiet your mind.
I can't.
I do this with my kids sometimes. They can't, like, settle down. I tell them stories.
Promise you'll finish it tomorrow?
Of course. Now, close your eyes.
I do this with my wife sometimes. She can't sleep, I'll tell her a story. Boy, this game got a score for the ages. Look at him. It's like, my son. I ain't gonna let nothing happen to him.
She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people.
She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it.
Like she sure was. Us,
watching over us, leading us home.
They raised a lot of questions to me.
Has my request upset you? Is a natural part of life, my love. I wish only to be prepared for when my time comes. Mortals must do such things. I am glad to have you prepare with me. You're quiet.
I have nothing to say.
Come on, Grumbles.
Say something. I enjoy hearing your voice.
A funeral pyre. I would have chosen different.
Oh,
first time that's happened. Don't know why they just didn't add this in the beginning part of the game or any part of the game.
In my land, we entomb our loved ones.
You would have me trapped in the ground for eternity.
I would have you close to me.
How touching. My rotting corpse would bring you such comfort. You once tried to take charge of your ending, did you know?
That was different.
Circumstance, yes. But not on purpose.
Why is the only time you use a mechanic? Is it a sad-ass moment like this? The touchpad, it's the only time the touchpad has been used in this game.
To better a future that will exist without me whenever that day comes, for you and for our son.
Imagine being the only person in the history of time that can do that. It's two women alive that can boop Kratos.
We will always walk together, Kratos. You will always be a part of me. I will always be a part of you.
When you are gone, that part of me dies as well. To feel your absence.
Culmination of love is grief. And yet we love, despite the inevitable. We open.
Bro, just imagine that.
And you have gathered my ashes. Spread them from the highest peak in all the realms. You will do this for me.
Dang, imagine. Like.
The world as you have opened it to me, and you will find every reason to keep living in it.
Who the guy who did transitions early in this game must have this day off, because that transition was weird.
Be I'll meet you outside, Father. Sir.
What are they sticking to? Okay, that has a little hook. Everything else sticks, like, it makes sense. Except for the blades. They just don't sit on the wall. They stick to the nails in the wall.
We'd hope to fly into battle with you one more time, my queen.
Me too. But not as your queen. As sisters. Are you ready?
Yes. I will be your general.
Hey, Mimir gave her a tongue lashing, bro.
All to fight alongside.
Yeah.
So, what are your orders?
To the temple.
Hold on, I gotta go over here and talk to her.
What? Be very impressed.
I believe in you.
When you see Sindri, tell him I'm sorry.
General.
Sir? General?
General?
Sir.
Hilda Svini has got to be Phil Lamar, right? I'm not tripping on that. Oh, wait, can I put it on? Yeah, Fate Breaker's tunic. Yeah, you got that. I'm sorry you don't got a Fate Breaker's bow or nothing, but, you know. Well, I don't think there's nothing else I need to put on.
I came to these lands to escape my past, to start a new life. I can hide no longer. I do not want this war. We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here, nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything.
Yeah.
If that is the cost of vengeance.
Yes.
So be it.
Music.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too, might as well be. A big fat smile on my face.
Why are y'all cramping up with Kratos here?
For Brock.
Yes! Gjallarhorn! So one use item?
Ready yourselves.
That's what I'm talking about.
And if Odin goes after Niflheim next,
you're trying to shut out Rex.
You've got to stop those war machines.
Thunder God.
Not an ideal start. Wait.
That was the call.
Just wait.
She escaped Odin's grasp to come back for that one. Since we doing this like an army, we doing this like an army then. Let's go. I love this. I gotta start using my shield. Nope, I ain't dying like this, bruh. Nope. What about behind me?
The war machines. We use them to breach the floor and strike the
city. Where am I going? Oh, so I can just keep it moving. I am not finna. Let's go. Let's go.
Incoming.
Can you please come on?
Up here.
Jormungandr and Gander, yeah. Oh shit, that's the bow from Helheim. Whoa! I. We ain't going out like this. Why did he just jump across this? Look at you on me. Damn, Thor. You did not have to pop. Boy,
rally all you can. We will make for this funnel hunt tower.
I ain't leave some back here, did I? Yeah, make sure. Your boy, health looking kind of dusty. Ain't no rider. What beast? I'm the only beast here. Yeah, come here. Wanna heal something? Good, they can use some help. Y'all gonna take out my sons, girl? Shit. My future daughter-in-law? I don't think so, my boy.
The dwarves are here. Way to go, Sindri. It's just Sindri.
That's all we need. We don't need nobody else but Sindri.
I know. I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this.
There was some prejudice in that. Leave it up to the dwarves to clean after the giants. Sindri, it was the...
Right,
Sindri said, leave it up to the dwarves to clean out to the giants. Because he is so mad at this. Bro, Sindri is not okay.
You didn't want this. No. Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
I understand where Sindri's coming from, but at the same time.
My guardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
It's not war. Or the fault. Woo!
Open your heart. Open your heart to their suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well.
That's right, bro. He said, nah. Good don't. Days. I close off mine. Open yours. Be better, such a good thing. That was PlayStation's slogan for 5 games.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where
we will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Me.
Atreus and I will be enough.
I am that army. I am that army, boy. Yes, Kratos. Justice. Kratos said, like, what army? I'm the army. I've been killing these motherfuckers day one. I beat you.
Only one way to find out.
I beat your homegirls.
Bray and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do about it? Get bodied again? Shut up. Sindri don't give a fuck. He said, if I get killed, I get killed. Yeah. Atreus gameplay. Let's go.
Sindri, be careful and stay behind me.
You be careful. I'm here to fight.
Can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
Sindri,
Damn, I just got bust on. Why is my shield not popping off? Oh, who the hell is this bitch? Okay, can we go now, please?
Can't let it control me.
Then we let it go, boy. Let's go. Big Papa Atreus in the building. That shield gonna save you, nigga? Yeah. What shield? What's Bifrost? Bears are immune against frost, my guy. Get back down that pole. Yeah. Shouldn't have jumped down here. I got bear powers. Yeah, bell strikes! Can I change that now? Can we change that? I want to turn back. Listen, turn into a bear was all cool. Wolf? Bear paws? He is so mad at himself. I get it. But
you really had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin. Sindri, don't! She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
Really? Because that's what Joe's grandfather did to my doorstep.
Right.
To my house.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
The fuck you mean? Odin came to my house, bringing the end of the world to my house. Bitch, I will.
It's not a defense.
Don't give
I just want to make it right.
I had to put the camera back on so y'all can see my reactions.
Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us. Knowing they can't fight, their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right.
Why was you standing behind that rock?
It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Why are you standing? Now you want to tell her.
Oh, why are you here? What?
Was she fighting against us? Oh my god.
Had a problem in front of him. The Midgardians.
Norman Dix was dying.
Your friend, our family, any of us. I'd hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
She was wrong.
I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand?
But our family
ain't shit.
Without Odin, we can be one again.
Lady Seth, don't mind me saying, you look fine.
What he's doing is wrong.
Great. Are you good?
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him. You
You don't owe him your death.
No shit.
Dad will never let them get your grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
Me too. I love you, Seth.
Finally.
Yo, Sindri is on a mission. Bro, you gonna chill the fuck out. Bro, the haptics on this controller right now. He looked at her like, okay, small person. I'm gonna need my spear for this one.
Who is the girl?
Hi, through Thor's daughter.
Thor's daughter?
My friend.
Who trying to scrap? Who trying to scrap? I am about to die. I can't die. I can't die. Ah! Yeah, let's go. We light through. Boy, you are Thor's daughter for real.
Be careful.
You thought I was gonna fall without my son? Now we back.
Another wiper!
We breaking chicken necks. Dodging my attacks, bro. Did she just say what I think she said? Ain't no way she said that. Did she just say? Ain't no way she said that. Oh my God.
The Great Lodge. That's where we gotta go.
So I trust you. Boom, baby.
I am done with you and your son.
Good. He called him. Like, away from her.
No more fucking games.
I love this Thor.
And this time, I'm allowed to kill you.
Good. Woo!
We do! It's what we are! Won't be enough! That it? I can take it! Can you?
Thought I wasn't? You thought I was playing?
The last certificate you've changed! Prove it and stop it!
Talking over!
Boy, he pieced me up so quick. He was like, man, get the fuck out of here. Man, bro, I would throw these down. We could throw hands all day.
We do this. We do. It's what we are. That it won't be enough. I can take it. And you.
So I can't.
Thor, the lad needs to make him change. Move it and stop this.
Talking's over. Fight and die.
This is what the old father made you. You can choose to.
You all die.
Ooh! 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 The weaves! The weaves! The weaves!
Oh,
These blades are different than the one I had on before.
You attack my daughter. No, I did not. You bring this to my home.
No, your home brought this to me. You want the blades? Get the blades! I'm about to whoop your ass like your daddy should. Oh, shit! Whoop your ass like your daddy should, boy. Like your daddy should, boy. I'll tell you who it ain't gonna be. It ain't finna be me, my guy. His name is Atreus.
The armor convinced me. Had me believing things could change.
God!
Let's go!
Let's go then.
Thor, listen to me. You have nothing I want to hear.
Damn! Oh, he said, keep my daughter's name out. Goddamn. Bro, he smacked me so hard.
He almost convinced me. I've been believing things could change. Thor, listen to me. You have nothing I want to hear.
Good, because I'm done talking to you.
Shut the fuck up!
I'm done talking to your ass. This ice, boy.
I know you do.
Ooh, God damn.
Come on.
He don't even care, bro. I am not putting that shit down. Y'all too goddamn old for this!
What the fuck are you waiting for?
Your daughter. My son calls her friend.
If you try to hurt her...
I don't hurt kids. I ain't like you.
Don't you know what I've done?
Yes!
But what will you do now?
We don't change.
Kratos, like, he's gonna clap his face off.
Destroy us.
I want that hammer, I want that axe.
No more.
If you notice, though, Kratos never left fighting stance because he knows if I stay ready, I ain't got to get ready. Just in case Thor be like, nope, and swing that hammer, Kratos already still in fighting stance. He's like, I already got a spear on my hip. If he swing on me, he's going to catch the spear. So Kratos know I'm still ready for the swing. That's why he's still puffed out like this. He ain't, because, you know, normally he would just, you know, I'm ready. But I'm ready, but I ain't ready. But no, if Thor swing on him, the way that spear is going to come out of his hand and go probably go into Thor's head is going to be ridiculous. Look at him. That is not a, we not fighting stance. That's a, you swing, you die stance.
Why isn't he dead? Are you talking? Who told you to do that? You don't talk. You don't think. I think you kill. It's a simple fucking concept.
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill.
I did not want this.
No!
Rude. This was all their fault. They've done this to us, to our family.
Rude! Bro, he smacked the piss out of three. Oh, yeah, you thought it was over? I got...
Your own son? Your granddaughter?
Fine. Rude's gonna be fine. I saved her. Thor. That one got you. You turned him against me. You turned them all against me.
Oh, man! Catch these!
Odin, please! You can stop this!
You can stop this! Just give me my map!
Sure! You! Sounds like a great idea!
Okay, you actually piecing me up right now. Headshots only, my boy. How do I stop that?
Jesus.
Oh, that's how you stop that. Stop locking on to him, jump! Woo, that was close. You ain't gonna come over here, though.
Blocking, remember?
Well, who the fuck you talking to? Got you. Bro, it's an axe. Obelion.
Is this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine?
Yes.
I hope you got exactly what you want. Not quite.
I brought your ex. the enemy of my enemy is my friend.
I think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell. I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore.
And that's my friend. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband.
Bitch, stop talking and kill his man.
You always sought knowledge well. Now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen.
I always loved you, you know.
You've never loved anyone.
He wasn't talking to her. He was talking to the bird. Dang.
Father? Freya?
You did it, Loki. No. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Groa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on the mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this.
on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son.
This should be a choice right here. I hope it is. I doubt it. I don't think it is, though. Can I choose? This should have been a choice. That should have been a choice, though.
Why did you do that? What was it all for? You choose to be nothing!
You've waited a long time for this.
Boy, what? Just make that into a whip?
Too late for that.
Jump him! Jump him!
Three against one,
and don't forget me, old fucker!
What did you call me?
That one for bro!
You want to play with him? Let's play with him. Oh, yeah. She got vines. My son got wolves. You want to play with whips? Let's see who got the better whips, huh? Huh? Let's go.
You've ruined everything. Everything I've worked for. Everything I've killed for. I just wanted answers.
Oh, man.
If you just played your part, none of this would have happened.
What was it all for?
Answer me, Loki. What's it all for?
You want some fire? Here goes some fire for your little ass. Thaw you out real quick, my guy. almost tossed your ass off the edge. My boy! Bro, do you know how hard you gotta swing to put somebody's head in between your bow and strap?
I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
I ain't make nothing.
The realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family.
You did all that.
My kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next.
I wish this game had choices.
We'll never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna. Apfra. Desu. Sofna. 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 Do with him.
Kratos was about to smash. He was like, I'm about to smash.
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
I have waited so long for this moment. And now that I'm here, I don't need this to make me whole.
We stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
Yoink. That make you feel better? You feel better, Sindri?
That's what comes next.
Okay. All right, we should go check on him a lot more, y'all.
It's Ragnarok. He's here.
Where the fuck did he get a sword? Did he get a sword? That's that good.
Time to go. Go where exactly?
You didn't exit?
How?
It's giant stuff. Okay, follow me. Quickly.
What? You have to go.
Freya! It's time.
The Freya's brother just fucking died because he didn't go through the portal when that nigga picked the sword up.
But your path is your own. Follow it, and you'll end up right where you're supposed to be.
Huh?
There he is. Wake up, Atreus. Wake up.
Bitch, who are you? That's a terrifying thing to wake up to. Ah! Ah!
Back to us.
Hi. Where is my father?
Somewhere here in the Holt. He'll be glad to see you.
Why was you watching over me like that? It's weird.
Thanks, Hare. How did we all get here?
With the towers, your friend with the really big wolf, and our Valkyrie gift for transporting the worthy. We were able to bring the survivors here to Hodmimi's Holt.
Are there many survivors?
Where the hell is this?
More than we could have hoped for. We're tending the wounded here.
Good, I gotta go find my dad. All right, see you later. Set up
camp. Sorry, I should really find my father.
Mom, come see it.
Stop it, I'm fine.
Hush.
Dude.
Throat.
Loki!
I'm so glad you're both alive.
It's a rabbit on
no
your
hands? No idea. Mm-hmm. And I'm sorry. Thor. He tried. You know? I'm sorry.
I was trying to get over there to console Lady Sif, but
nothing will fix what you're feeling. But I hope there's some comfort. And knowing Odin's gone.
There absolutely is.
Loki. It was an honor to fight alongside a giant. Know that.
Will you stay here in Midgard?
For a bit. Then I've got something I need to find.
I'm working with Hildisvini to get the rest of the Asgardians to Vanaheim. To help rebuild.
Then I hope it can be a fresh start for them. And you. Oh, and Thrud. I hope you find what you're looking for. Good luck.
See ya, Loki.
Take care.
Atreus. Call me Atreus. Don't call me Loki.
Made it out. Good for him.
Kill you later, mother sucker. Why did Hoogie make it out? I don't trust that.
Oh, and if you could get this wood over to Bronis.
Hey!
Loki! Hey! Glad to see the head injury didn't make you forget me.
Did come on, boy.
Have a head injury? Everything was blur. Maybe that was someone else. Anyway, man, I'm really glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you too. Looks like you're keeping busy.
I'm just happy to help folks. We're on track to have bedrolls for everyone, and your friend's wolves have been helping out with hunting. We should have plenty to feed everyone.
No shit.
No shit? And hey, thank you for everything. We wouldn't even be here without you and your friends.
Yeah, of course. I just wish we could have gotten more people.
Yeah, go find your dad. You've been apart long enough.
See ya.
Hey, bro, look, go get up on through right now. Go, it's just right.
Oh, there he is. And one for the kid, too.
Skull.
Here.
Skull. We wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. And Freyr's sacrifice.
So he didn't.
Well, we all right. Just swapping our own Freyr fables.
Right. So where was I? Oh,
y'all go have fun. Right, I'm gonna
when
go find my
met,
dad.
I was expecting y'all this warrior, all right. This master planner.
I'm gonna go find my dad.
A born leader.
Sorry, gotta go find my father.
Also,
I'm pleased to see you awake,
Freya.
My dupes.
It was his choice. I couldn't take that from him.
He saved us all. I'll never forget that.
The family I thought I had was taken from me piece by piece. But there's comfort in the family I've chosen.
Huh.
Your mother was right, you know. You grew into that bow after all. You are a formidable warrior, But even more than that, you have a good heart. Nothing you've endured has changed that. I'm so proud of the man you've become, Atreus.
Thank you. For everything. I should find my father.
You should.
Atreus! Oh, you gave us quite a scare there.
Glad to see you too, Mimir. Listen. I want to thank you.
Oh. What else did you expect from the smartest man alive?
It's not just because you're smart.
Bruh.
You listened to me. Mentored me. And, well, you're basically another dad to me.
What?
No. I need you to hear it. I appreciate you so much.
I love you too, little brother.
See you, Mimir.
It's good to see you about, Atreus.
Thanks, Teddy Shock. All right, Samurai Jack, we'll holler at you.
And it's nice down here, huh? No loud noises.
Angerboda.
You did so good today, boy. I'm so proud of you. Maybe later, we can find some treats.
Okay. My turn.
Who's that, huh? Yeah, we know him.
Maybe one of these days I'll surprise you.
Oh, you already have.
Fenrir the Undying. Game, come up.
Thank you for saving us.
I decided it would be better if I wrote the ending myself.
That's right. Influence her, my guy.
Told your father yet, have you?
Told him about what?
Come on. Giant visions. I already saw it.
You about to see me.
Every part of me is telling me this is what I have to do. I just... don't know how to say it.
Come with me.
You know what to say, my boy.
Got something I want to show you. Both of you.
I do not wish to intrude.
This is for you too.
Is that the one?
I am glad you are well.
Is that the one?
I'm glad you are too.
Is that the one you said you was talking to Mimir about? All right, bro. I see you, son.
So, what was the end of the story?
What?
Before Ragnarok. You promised to finish it if I fell asleep.
When death arrived, he asked why the old man had called for him.
Gotta go back to it.
Seeing death before him caused the old man to reconsider his request. After a moment, he asked that death help him lift the logs onto his back so that he may continue on his journey.
He wasn't ready to die.
He wished to keep living.
There's a lot of smoke out there.
Seems when Asgard fell, pieces of it landed all over the realms. There might still be some Einherjar near them, but that's not what I brought you here to see.
For you losers, y'all don't get to see this part. Actually, you know what? I think I know what I'm going to take. Wait, hold on. Where we at, bro? Where the map at?
Mother?
Touch it.
Shrine in Jotunheim. She destroyed it. She didn't want us to know our fate.
We forged our own path because of her.
She went against her own people. Our people. Protect you. They don't all open. I'm sorry.
Father, I need to talk to you about something. There are other giants out there.
Give me the DLC.
I think I know where to look, but they're my responsibility. I need to do this alone. I don't want to do it alone, but I need to. It's hard to explain.
Does it frighten you? Survive today because of your choices. Who to trust? Who to call friend? Son, you are ready.
Oh, that could have been it. That should have been the photo.
I promise.
Loki will go. Atreus. Atreus remains.
That should have been the fucking... Where did my photo move? Photo mode? That's going to be... Yeah, there we go. That's going to be the photo. I forget that you could just do that. Meet me back here after dark. Yeah? Yeah. Where you go? You don't think like last time, do you? Everything that happened. I gotta take multiple photos, photo mode stuff, so y'all gonna see these in there. There's no photo mode, so I have to take these and then edit them outside of photo mode because I'm gonna use these for thumbnails. Yeah, it was a path, all right.
One I had never imagined.
And what now?
There is much to do. Much to rebuild.
See to it. I mean, I know you ain't going nowhere. Come on. Together. Oh, man. Yes. Where my son go? Yes. I am Kratos, the god of war. That's how this game ends. I will be doing mad side quest stuff. I'm not going to be showing like a lot of stuff during it, but I will be showing most of it. Not most of it, some of it. We're gonna use word song. Right? So that's the end of God of War Ragnarok. I have to take some pictures to photo mode purposes. Yeah.
We should probably talk about Gunnar.
We don't need to talk about her. We just need to find her.
But Odin chose her as his new Valkyrie queen. A Vanir goddess. Your friend.
Gunnar pledged loyalty to Asgard long ago, and our friendship ended soon after.
What happened?
I made a choice. One she couldn't accept. Kratos. She hates me. She will be a problem for us. Better we find her than she finds us.
Gonna find this spear I can pull out. The next game will be the next story-based game I'm playing, is Hogwarts Legacy. Again, if you got some issue with it, I might be providing some other content, or I might be saving it after, or saving it for do. I'm most likely providing some other content. Skull. When that comes out in like 2 weeks, 14 days, you know what I'm saying? I have to finish after the start and finish is the reason why I'm saying I'm thinking about it, because it won't take me nothing to do it. Spider-Man for PS5. I haven't played it or platinumed it yet, and I know what I have to do so. So I can do that. I'm probably going to do it on, like, medium difficulty.
Families will stay together, obviously.
Take care, Kratos.
Thank you.
Hey, lady, see if you need a house to crash at, you know.
I appreciate that. And we'll bring all the supplies we can. It won't be much.
Don't worry about it. Anyone who's able can head out for extra supplies.
But yeah, that's it, though. This is going to be a long video. I am going to...
General, Lady Freya, Mimir.
Shield maidens.
Lysithor, have you found the traitor Gnaa yet, dear Freya?
Not yet. Soon.
So I can come back here. So yeah, that's it. That's it. That is it. My only issue I had with this was before I did, I came to this, I went and found the traveler, or I came in what they called, but the guy who jumps off the boat to fight the Wyverns. I went and found him before that because I knew that you can find him. Because I watched your boy Missions stream for this game, and one of the things he did after he beat this game was he found him. So I knew that you could find him. So I was like, okay, if I go find him, he'd be able to join me and fight. That is not the case. That kind of pissed me off. With that being said, y'all, that's the end of the God of War series so far. Hopefully, I get some DLC and I get to play as Atreus, aka Loki, and do some stuff with that or something. I'll be posting like small videos. I mean, like doing Berserker. Maybe I do like a video of just of all the content every time I fight the Berserkers and I cut it down. I'll do some, I don't know. But I'm going to have some games come through, you know what I'm saying, on the channel. Until then, I will catch y'all in the next one. It's been a real one with this God of War one. Laters.